Here is how to remove ADS or ads on Samsung. In Samsung, if you find ads like this, ad from notification, you can turn off with long press on notification like this. Turn off notification. If you find ADS from browser like a Chrome, you can open your Chrome like this. And then you can tap 3-dot icon and then tap to setting, and you can tap to set setting. Inside setting, you find this menu notification, and then you can tap to site who send ADS from notification like this, and you turn off this allow notification, and then other side like this, or you can tap here to turn off all ADS or notification. So easy to turn off ADS on Samsung.